Can we do it three times?
So it's a very serious situation, and this is why we're under sanctions. We're under sanction by the UN Security Council and by individual countries.
The action plan reiterates the government's commitment to the constitutional provision and its international obligation on human rights, including the right to liberty and security, and the right not to be subjected to torture or cruel or other cruel, inhumane, and degrading treatment.